course, Durin's theory of high dragon behavior is absurd, but... Oh, yes? Did you need something?
I have the supplies you were waiting for right here.
Now that I have my recipes back, I'll be able to concoct a bait the High Dragon cannot resist. I have most of what I need, but I still need to gather quillback intestines and a phoenix's tail feather.
You study dragons? I'd be interested in hearing more about that.
Oh, they are fascinating and little understood creatures, thought extinct for centuries. Now they seem to be making a comeback. The Nivarans wrote extensively on breeding and nesting behavior, but high dragon hunting patterns have never been studied. I would be most interested if you come across any Gurn corpses that might be victims of dragon attacks.
The rest of your team went missing, and there are raiders all over the area. Should you be here alone?
I don't know what happened to the rest of the expedition, but the raiders have left me completely undisturbed. I have also seen Grey Wardens and strangers in odd black clothing, but they all ignore my presence completely.
We'll have to speak some other time. The end must be nearby. Thank you.